Hi, I'm Sierra from Western Digital, and in this video, we'll look at how to enable and disable local network access on your MyCloud Home device. Before we get started, here are some important things to keep in mind. First, access to the dashboard is not supported or possible if the web or mobile app connection status is not local. Next, remote access to the dashboard is not supported. Ensure that your computer is not on a VPN. Last, your network router should have universal plug and play enabled. With all of that in mind, let's begin by enabling local access. Begin by opening the dashboard and signing in through the web or mobile app. Click Sign In to use your Western Digital account. Note that signing in with a local password won't work until local access has been enabled. Once you've logged in, navigate to the Settings section and toggle local network access from off to on. This will enable the ability to access your device from the local network. Enter and create a local Samba username. Enter and confirm a secure password and click Add Access. And that's all it takes to enable local access. Now let's cover how to disable it. Begin by signing into the dashboard using the web or mobile app. Click Sign In to use your Western Digital account. If you've already enabled local access, then you can use it to sign in with a local password. Once you're signed in, navigate to the Settings section and toggle local network access from on to off. This will disable the ability to access your device from the local network. You'll be prompted with a message asking you to confirm your action. Click Continue. Finally, sign out of the dashboard. After disabling local access, it's important to log out of the dashboard to prevent any unauthorized access to your device. And that's all it takes to disable local access to your MyCloud Home device. We hope this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.